Hey guys, and welcome to another one. Alright, so this is more or less our final part of our little trilogy of live guard videos. So I hope you guys enjoyed the last couple. And in this one, we're really going to just show off how good the color view is at night. And my plan was to get a really old camera and compare it to this one. I know it's an unfair comparison, but it just wanted to show some people, you know, the difference. Unfortunately, I couldn't get my hands on a really old camera, so the one I done will have to do, and it's not too bad. It shows off the difference at night anyway. Okay, so we're going to be doing a couple of side-by-side comparisons with obviously our latest ColorVu camera here compared to another. It's actually a HiLook PT camera we'll be using to compare it to, and we've got some obviously, as you see on the screen, some day conditions, low light conditions, and then really dark night comparison. Okay, and then I'm gonna show you as best I can how good the ColorVu is at just picking up light and showing you that color picture when it's absolutely dark outside as anything. Okay, so I hope you guys enjoying the video. It's got some really good stuff planned, so thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoy this one, and I'll catch you in a sec. Thanks. Okay, so we've got our two cameras set up, and this is our 1080p camera, okay, and our ColorVu 4K camera. Alright, so to the naked eye, really, you're not going to say, you can say, oh, it's basically the same camera, but there are differences, but wait till you get some night vision, which we're going to do very soon. That's when you're going to notice the real changes. I'm just quickly going to show you the day picture, and as you see here, on the 4K, it is a bigger picture, okay? You see on the right here, we can capture this house, and here you can't barely see it, and on the left hand side as well, and the picture's higher and slightly deeper as well. So you see bigger picture of the 4K, even though they both have a fixed lens of 2.8mm, but the 4K is going to be bigger than the 1080p camera. Alright, let's just take a bigger view of this. See, it is a little bit grainy, but still very, very good picture. But this was the top of the range camera when it did come out. So let's do a little zoom here. So zoom in here. As you see, it's getting quite pixelated. It's starting to struggle a little bit. And let's check out the 4K. Alright, so the 4K, you can see colours are a lot nicer on the colour view. A lot more natural looking. I'm gonna zoom in here. Yeah, we are retaining a lot more detail. Okay, it's not perfect, it's not perfect, but it's not bad. Yeah, I think I made that a bit sideways then. But as you see, yep, as you expect, the 4K superior, but there's, you know, still credits to the 1080p, very good picture. And let's move on to the night vision. This is where, you know, this is the big difference. Okay, so it's not quite pitch black out there, but it's getting there any minute. And let's check out the little PT camera, and as you see, wow, it's actually doing really well. You see it's starting to struggle quite a lot, filling in the gaps with the darkness, but it does actually doesn't look like a night picture at all. And the ColorVu, wow, I mean, if you saw outside how dark it was, you would not expect this kind of picture. It is absolutely crazy. Let's try and zoom in a little bit, see if everything's all right. All right, that looks okay to me. So let's just wait till it gets a little bit darker and check it out then. All right then guys, so now it's got nice and dark. As you see, our normal style of camera has kicked in the IR, it's gone black and white, and it's, yeah, not a great picture. And as you see, the color view is absolutely just still loving the amount of light out there, even though there's really hardly anything. I am truly blown away that it hasn't even turned on the white light. I mean, it's really on the cusp of turning on the white light, but still, that is an amazing picture. Wait till you see the phone photography coming up here. And just to prove that this camera is not helping with the IR, let's go turn that off quickly. So we'll just quickly switch this camera to day mode. So now that the IR is off, there's no artificial light interfering with the color view. The white light is not on. As you'll see in a second, it's definitely not on. And absolutely pitch black outside. I'm looking out there now, I can't see anything. And I look at the camera, I can see everything. But wait till you see the phone footage in comparison. And now this camera's doing not too bad, considering it's got no, it's not designed for really this dark scenario, but still not doing too bad. Okay, but the ColorVu, wow. All right, so now I'm going to switch over to the SD card on the ColorVu camera and compare that to the phone footage I'm going to get in a second. So just hang on one more second and we'll wrap this up. Okay guys, now I really truly want to show you the power of this ColorVu camera. Okay, so I've got the footage from my phone and I've downloaded some footage from the SD card direct onto the PC. Okay, so let's bring up the camera footage. Okay, we don't have the audio. And I did tinker with the settings a little bit. I put the light settings on a different threshold, so it only comes on really when it has to, just for the sake of this little bit of video. Okay, so it was a bit blurry then, but that is because it is really dark. Now let me show you how dark it is. Okay, so I've got my phone footage here. Okay, let's have a look. Okay, that is, yeah, that's how dark it was out there. Okay, I mean, it is dark. Okay, but look at the ColorVu, it looks like day. I mean, you can see it's dark because it's having a little bit of trouble rendering me, because just the way it works. But it, obviously if the ColorVu light was on, that would be much more clearer, but look how dark it is, guys. All right, and I mean, it's not a cheap phone. I used my phone for this one. I mean, well, depends what you call cheap, but it was a couple of hundred quid, and Samsung phone, good camera. So yeah, well, let's put the flash on. So I did put some camera footage with the flash on as well. So as you see, yeah, the flash shows you a bit better how dark it was. Okay, but look for example at the end. Okay, we're gonna go see the wall. This is the flash on bright, and you have to go right up to the wall to see the details on the video. Okay, you can see everything. I mean, it's truly amazing. Okay, how good this ColorVu is. Okay, but did find one little feature here. Yeah, so as you see, when the light, if you do shine a light directly at the camera, you can become a little bit invisible to it. All right, so yeah, be careful about that. But really, I can't imagine anyone doing that apart from me running around the garden with my phone at past 10 o'clock on a Saturday night. All right, so I think that pretty much wraps up this video, guys. So I mean, yeah, the power of ColorVu once again. I mean, it is amazing. Just look at it. All right, so I'll leave this one to run for a little bit, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Thanks, see you later.